Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and my partner ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from La Liga Profesional de Football. It's Banfield and they face Argentinos Juniors.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, they should be hard to break down because they're set up to defend in numbers. But it's important they don't leave the front too isolated. Otherwise, it's going to be difficult to counter-attack.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, as you can see, they're playing with a front two, three central midfield players and a couple of wing-backs. It's a great system when played well, but it does leave them vulnerable to switches of play.
And the contest begins. Moyano. I must say, this looks promising. But they took care of the situation defensively. Oh, could be. Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he's certainly going to be the key player today. Last time out, he scored those two goals, but it was his general play that was outstanding. Getting on the ball, making things happen, and he got his reward with the brace. And I'm expecting to see exactly the same again today.
Well, what about that opportunity a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. Tremendous ball played through. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Could play it in. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. And he's fired over the corner. Well, perhaps not a high percentage chance for him.
Well, although he was always going to be second to the ball, the defender just about did enough to stop him getting a clean header there.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Can't miss, surely. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, the crowd can sense the goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
Playing it in. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can he take the chance? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Playing it short. Miguel Angel Torren. Nicely timed tackle. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Chances on. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And a man. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, thumped clear. And space for him to cut in. And let's give credit to the defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Moyano, Gabriel Avalos. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Oh, it might be. Well, a powerful effort, but he couldn't quite keep the shot down. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Giving it a try. No way through. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. And now Rodriguez on the ball. Avalos. That's useful play. Really vital interception here. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Making sure it didn't get past him. And there it is, the half-time whistle. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, after a slow start where he was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Can he finish? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Breaking at pace. McAllister. Torren has it. And Rodriguez. And he takes on the shot. Body in the way. And the keeper was up to the task. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And short it is. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Well, attacks are plenty, but now defensive resilience is what's called for. Can he put it in? Determined defending. 30 minutes to go then. Veron.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and they've created chances. It just now needs one of those chances to be taken, but you feel it's coming.
A really intense pressure applied, and that puts them in position. To square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Oh, he's given the ball away. Veron. Good technique displayed. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. And still looking to get the shot off. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Plenty of support here. Opportunity here. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, the supporters think it's on. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Moyano, on the ball, Heredia. Oh, that's a really good run. Heredia, and the keeper caught there. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the danger cleared. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Effective challenge. Wonderful chance. Nicely saved. They've lost it. Oh, big chance. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Trying to deliver it accurately. Pressing high to win the ball. It's there for him. Oh, he saved it well. Short corner favourite. Well, tremendous block. Another corner. playing it short. But a crucial intervention inside the box. And that pass could be troublesome. Decent position. Who can he pick out? Must be! He's blocked it! A deft clearance. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team, and they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.